Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking about Creedence Clearwater Revival, aren't we? I was looking at my little list here of songs for them, and I changed it up, as I always do, it seems, lately, and I decided to play the title tune of the album from 1969, and that's called Green River. This is the title track. And actually the tune that I just played, which is Bad Moon Rising, comes from that album entitled Green River. I like this song. This is one of my favorite songs, I think, by Creedence Clearwater Revival, or as they're called, CCR. I just love this song, the way that it's played primarily. And of course, John Fogerty has that iconic, you know, raspy kind of growly voice. But I really like the music for this one. And I think it's a really, really good example of that quote unquote Southern rock kind of style. It's kind of, you know, one of the prototypes of it. This is also from 1969, and this is CCR with a classic, and it's called Green River. Yeah, that's another good one. I think that's one of the best ones they ever did, in my opinion. That was from 1969, CCR, with the title track of their album. And that particular song went to number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100, and it's called Green River. Good stuff. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. I want to stay strong and positive. Please click, like, share, subscribe, join the party, and push that button for more content, much more content. And I will be back with, I think, maybe one or two more for CCR.